With temperatures rising and climate change becoming an increasing environmental concern, society has banded together to encourage and enforce the use of renewable energy through legislation. Renewable technologies like solar and wind are beginning to change the power generation landscape. However, these solutions cannot contribute to reducing the emissions of existing industrial facilities. Industrial producers of plastics, steel, petroleum products, food and paper are all struggling with the cost to comply with increasingly tighter emissions regulations being imposed by governments. Since the Industrial Revolution over 200 years ago, most of the world's energy has continued to be based on combustion-based processes. Combustion has proven itself useful for high-quality fuels, but unfortunately, combustion is ineffective on many of the poor-quality gases created by industry. As a result, these gases are considered waste and they're released to the atmosphere, contributing significantly to our world's air pollution. There are plenty of solutions for reducing this pollution from industrial processes, but they all focus on destroying the gases rather than using them productively. Recognizing the limitations of combustion-based energy, Ener-Core, a California-based energy technology company, has discovered a way for industry to convert its polluting gases into electricity by harnessing the company's gradual oxidation technology. Ener-Core's power station enables traditional industrial processes to generate power from their waste gases using this cutting-edge technology. Gradual oxidation is a chemical reaction substantially different than conventional combustion-based energy. Ener-Core controls the gradual oxidation reaction utilizing a pressure vessel called the Gradual Oxidizer. Low-quality gases from various industrial sources such as oil and gas, mining, waste, steel production, food, and paper can be sent into Ener-Core's Gradual Oxidizer vessel. Inside the Gradual Oxidation vessel, a reaction occurs at pressure and temperature that destroys contaminants and releases energy in the form of heat. This heat is then used to power a turbine, which spins a generator to create electricity. Ener-Core's patented technology enables clean power generation from the polluting air created by industry, effectively bridging the gap between the public's outcry for clean energy and the market's necessity to utilize current infrastructure. Ener-Core, converting air pollution to clean energy. Profitably.